Epigram by Alexander Pope, read for LibriVox.org by Robert Burrell Donkin of Yorkshire, England. Epigram, engraved on the collar of a dog which I gave to His Royal Highness. I am His Highness' dog at Kew. Pray tell me, sir, whose dog are you? End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.